This bold and beautiful sedan is the 8th generation of the 5 series. BMW is calling this 5 series the dynamic business sedan for the digital age. What makes this BMW 5 series special? Well, for starters, it's not only big on comfort, but it's also very big on space, especially at the rear. And we're going to show you all of that in just a bit. Not only has the BMW 5 Series been one of the most important and profitable pillars of the BMW brand's product portfolio, but it is also the global market leader in the premium segment amongst competition. Hello and welcome to Turn of Speed. I'm Rachna Tyagi. Today we are in Gurgaon to look at BMW's all-new 5 Series, and this is the long wheelbase version.
The long wheelbase, or LWB, has grown in length by 212 mm, in width by 32 mm, and in height by 41 mm. The wheelbase has increased by 130 mm and now stands at 3,105 mm, which makes the BMW 5 Series long wheelbase, or LWB, the car with the longest wheelbase and overall length in the segment.
Now this is the sparkling copper grey colour with the bronze trim.
But that's not all. The adaptive LED headlights with its range of functions and the BMW kidney grille that's been inspired by the shark nose add to the 5 Series' appeal.
The kidney grille, the company says, is the visual centre of the vehicle front. And you see this beautiful illumination around the kidney grille? It just looks absolutely spectacular in the night. All the lines, the contours, the surfaces give the BMW 5 Series a very, very modern look. Also, the 5 Series gets flush door handles. New 5 Series comes with R18s and it also gets beautiful side skirts in black.
What about the rear?
Now, one of the best features about this car is this gently sloping roofline. Also, LED DRLs at the rear. Simple, classy, tasteful, just the 530Li badging at the rear. And if you take a look at the boot, there's a spare tire inside, and this is
a space saver.
BMW is calling this 5 Series the dynamic business sedan for the digital age. Now this car comes packed with a lot of advanced technology, and it also comes with a really long list of equipment and features. BMWs are known to be driver's cars, and you can see from the orientation of this curved display unit, this is facing the driver's side, which makes it so much easier for the driver when he or she is driving on the road, for them to look at the screen and have an eye on the road. Also, the all-new 5 Series gets a 12.3-inch information display right here behind the steering, and it gets a 14.9-inch screen, which merges with the overall frameless screen that you see over here. Now, the new 5 Series also gets two USB-C ports right here in the front, as well as two USB-C ports at the rear. Besides, there are also USB-C ports behind the driver's seat as well as the front passenger seat. The BMW 5 Series gets a Bowers & Wilkins sound system, and you can be sure that the acoustic experience inside the sedan is just going to be the next level. So the BMW 5 Series also gets 18 speakers, and it gets an amplified sound output of 655 watt. How cool is that?
Inside is an oasis of calm to keep you cool and charged at all times.
Now the BMW 5 Series has a few tricks up its sleeve. For instance, This time around, they have a newly designed travel and comfort system. What is that?
From customized entertainment at the rear to multifunctional holders and mounting options for tabs as well as clothes, every conceivable convenience is well thought out.
Not only is it sporty and elegant, but according to the company, it also offers you fabulous driving pleasure. Now, this steering is also supposed to provide fabulous driving experience, and we are going to be driving this car very soon. This steering is also set to give you a lot of haptic feedback. We'll see that when we drive the car. But overall, the flat bottom, the meaty steering, this all looks just fabulous. Now, I'm going to be taking this out for a spin shortly, and I'm so excited, I can't even wait to tell you what it drives like.
So then, what does it drive like? Lend me your ears.
Look at the sound of it. You just fall in love with the sound. You just want to put all your money down just for the sound of this engine. Lovely ventilated seats. What else do you want? Amazing braking prowess.
The rear seat of the BMW 5 Series long wheelbase is really roomy and offers exceptional thigh and shoulder support, not to mention a variety of creature comforts. Time to get back into the driver's seat. Since this video is all about our first impression of the BMW 5 Series long wheelbase, everything from the tech specs to the engine options remains under wraps until the launch.
If their executive sedan drives like this, just imagine what their sports cars are going to drive like.
And so, what are our thoughts, you ask? In terms of design, features and performance, the BMW 5 Series long wheelbase really shines. And this business sedan is bound to see brisk business.